It is graduation season for local high school seniors, and some students once again will be allowed to walk the stage after last year's lockdowns. Bakersfield Christian High School is holding an in-person graduation ceremony next week. The ceremony will be held on Saturday, May 29th at 9 a.m. on the school's baseball field. BCHS says 130 students will participate in the ceremony, and all attendees will be required to follow CDC guidelines.